We are going to spend zero money
to renovate this house.
We are only allowed to use things that we have in our houses.
This is our house.
This is the living room.
This is our cleaning team. Let's go.
To make this place a unique place to stay.
We are going to live with Cassandra here, and it's going to be our YouTube villa. You allow us to do this in this house?
Yes.
Thank you, Mom.
Provided that you pay me for rent.
Ah, it's difficult! The first day's goal was to clean this place, and we did it! Finally!
We finished!
Day two is about to begin! Today we are going to paint and we are going to renovate the furniture. Remember, we are not allowed to spend any money.
Cassandra has some paints. And she's going to provide us.
This is leftovers from my house and Cassandra's house.
Nani? Omae wa mou shindeiru.
What we are doing is very difficult because we are doing it with only the stuff that we have at home.
We're going to put one small explosion. Cassandra will not like it at all. Baby, how are you? Cassandra will not like it at all.
You are going to cry?
Oh.
Oops.
We are seeing progress, ladies and gentlemen!
Today we painted four walls. One, two, three, and four. But we still have the kitchen, the toilet, the bedroom, and fix the last wall.
And the furniture!
Yeah!
Thank you!
So today we have to finish this wall, this wall, this wall. The bathroom wall. We have to do all of this stuff inside and we have to put the furniture. But first we have to renovate the furniture. Finally, we are going to take out the tapes now.
I think we managed to do something well.
Every morning we are going to wake up and get up. Fresh eggs from the chickens.
After 4 days, with more than 8 hours of working on it, we are ready to show you the new renovated house.
And this is our new house! This is Cassandra's drawings on the wall and they look very good. Cassandra made this and this. And this is our new baby, she's pregnant! not yet.
This is the place that Cassandra will take a shit. Right, baby?
So drum roll about with our bedroom! Ladies and gentlemen! And everything for free!
Smash!
What the hell?
These sofas, our friends gave them to us. This table, it existed in our house and we made it better. And this beautiful girlfriend, I found her myself.
I found you.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Guys, the goal of this video is for you to understand and ourselves to understand that we can do a lot of stuff without money. Money, if you have willingness and
creativity.
Yeah, make whatever you want, and you can even renovate a full house with zero money. Good job, baby. We did it.
I want to confess something. My mother, the first day, she brought a cleaner. That's her photo. And I didn't know that she paid 50 euros, so I have to tell you.
Guys, we have to reach